Hey guys, it's George here. Welcome back to my UI UX design challenge. Today is Sunday, but I have to work. I have to continue doing my challenge because I want to do 30 days in a row. So today I decided to design the trading screen for the crypto trading app. Here in the screen, I want to buy and sell the cryptocurrencies. Here I want to show the chart, and here it will be the trading buttons, like buy, sell, the amount you want to invest, the price you want to purchase, and here is how many bitcoins you want it will be. So yeah, I didn't do a wireframe. I just want to lay out the screen to make sure that everything fits perfect into the screen. And yeah, so let's get started to the design. All right. I completed the design for the screen. I think it looks pretty good. Let me know in the comments, what do you think? Here I think I will add some lines here to be easier to see the chart. But I think I will do it later. So, basically this is it. So, please let me know in the comments what do you think, and also I'll put a link to Dribbble to see the completed screen. And thank you very much guys for watching, and have a great weekend.